What's up, everybody? Today is May 5th, and we still getting these push-ups in, the push-up challenge. So what we're gonna do, in the description, make sure you like, comment, subscribe to the channel. And while we at it, I'm gonna tell you that, shout out to my mascot in the corner. And what we're gonna do on the push-up challenge, we're gonna do, since it's May 5th, we do 5 push-ups for May. We do 30 push-ups for January, 30 push-ups for February, 30 push-ups for March, 30 push-ups for April. And then in between each one of the push-ups, I'm gonna do the ab row. Do 10 ab rows on the carpet and see how that goes today. So with that being said, let's get ready to get this thing popping. If I can remember. Here we go. Always, you know, get your hands right before you go on to the push-up with these jive cat mini grips. The mini grip of Jordans. Alright. Let's get to this push-up. We're gonna do 5 for May. One, two, three, four, five. Hey, guess what? I can't even count that because I didn't start my clock. This is the second day I didn't start my clock, so it's another 5, right? Alright, 5 for me. One, two, three, four, five. All right. Remember, 10 on the arrows, and normally you feel it. I normally stop where I feel it engaged before it gets too painful. If it gets painful, I stop before it gets to that pain part. So, but let's see how it goes. Take a little break in between before I do these push-ups. Get some water. Feel some of that good H2O go in your system. Now we gotta do 30 push-ups for January. One, two, three, four, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Woo! Get it! Gotta give it recovery time. You always gotta give it recovery time. I should have brought some dumbbells to support this, the bench for my decline. All right, let's see if it works this time. Let's get that 10. It's coffee. It changed the whole dynamic of you elbows. Now we gotta do 30 for February. I gotta walk it out today. That carpet burned me out. All right. 30 for February. We head over there. We got March and April. Yes. I'm gonna try something. See if we go with this kind of carpet. Yeah, try some. I'm over here throwing stuff up around at other people's places. I'll put it back. I'll definitely put it back. try this 10 again. One. Two. Three. Four. Ah. Ooh, that jug almost fell on me. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. That was a little bit easier, but my eyes are burnt out because of the other carpet. Whew. I still like to have that support on the back so when I go out, I know I'm not gonna fall. We got two more. March and April. Two push-up sets, two ab roll sets. Make sure you walk out a little bit if you can. If you have to, do what you gotta do. All right?
Yo. Yo.
Let's get this 30.
About to go down.
For March.
Me and Murph, we over here. Did a banger.
We got it.
This morning. But, you know, I gotta
put
it
on. One, two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. I'm from the South, man. I'm from the South, but I'm still getting it. What? Got that 10 arrow. Let's get it. Woo! Might be trying to do it a little too fast here. Right? Let's see. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Whew. We got one more set. Sweat it out. Thank you. One more set. Get some of your water. Look at that mask. We got it now. We got the finish line. All we gotta do is just do it. Push-ups for April. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Woo! Push-ups is down. 14, 30. All we got left, ab rows. Get it in. New spot, new area. New challenges. Dry it out. Dry it out. Dry it on out. I see how burpees to do after this. But we're about to grind it out. Let's get these 10 ab rows. One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven, eight, two more, nine, 10. Woo. We did it, right? We did it. So remember, do stuff at your own pace. Go in your own moderation. Drink water. Stretch. And remember, like we always say, fitness is definitely key. Peace. And make sure you like, comment, subscribe to the channel.